The 34th match of the IPL 2016 edition was played between Sunrisers Hyderabad and Gujarat Lions. The pitch of Hyderabad was slow and not favouring the batsmen. Finally, Yuvraj Singh was back for Sunrisers Hyderabad after injury, which was a big advantage for them. Sunrisers Hyderabad won the toss and they decided to bowl first. The openers of Gujarat Lions were not able to adjust to the slow pitch conditions. Some tremendous bowling from Bhuvaneshwar Kumar and Ashish Nehra as they managed two consecutive maiden overs in the start of the innings. Dwayne Smith and Brendan McCullum were not able to adapt to the slow batting track and soon gave away their wicket. Aaron Finch played well as he went to score 51 of 42 balls, but other players in the middle order were not able to support him as they all collapsed early. A poor batting display and Gujarat only managed to score 126 with a loss of 6 wickets. A great bowling performance from Hyderabad and the pickup bowlers were Bhuvaneshwar Kumar for his outstanding spell of 2 for 28 in 4 overs, which also included a maiden over, and Mustafizur Rahman with 2 for 17 in his 4 overs. As Hyderabad came to chase this total, they were also facing difficulties to bat on this lazy track. David Warner got off to a good start but soon got out. The middle order batsmen were also not able to perform well on this unfavourable track. A lot was expected from Yuvraj Singh, who had come back from injury and was playing his first match in this season, but he also failed to perform. A low total of 127 was also looking difficult to chase on this sluggish track, but a substantially sensible innings from Shikhar Dhawan of 47 runs from 40 balls won the match for Sunrisers. Gujarat tried their best to restrict Hyderabad from chasing the total, but the numbers seemed to be less on the board for them to defend. Dwayne Bravo and Dhaval Kulkarni bowled well for Gujarat, but it wasn't well enough to stop Hyderabad from winning. Bhuvaneshwar Kumar was chosen as the man of the match for his great bowling spell. For more IPL updates, please subscribe our channel, Cricket Fan Club.